You, Mark Fleming, and Amy Rose and McPhee know that by your simultaneous concert, which is given publicly and formally in my presence and in the presence of the persons now here, accept each other as your lawful spouse, and with the confirmation of this fact by our signature, you contract a lawful marriage for all the purposes of civil law. You should further know that your marriage cannot be dissolved during your lifetime, except by a valid judgment of a court. If either of you, before the death of the other, contracts a marriage while this one remains undissolved, you will thereby be guilty of bigamy and be liable to the consequences provided by the law. I call upon all persons here present to witness that I, Mark Fleming, accept Amy Rose Ann McPhee as my lawful wife to love and to share with you as from this day moments of joy and sorrow, wealth and poverty, happiness and sadness throughout our life until death do separate us. I call upon all persons here present to witness that I, Amy Rose Ann McPhee,
accept
Mark Fleming as my lawful husband
to love
and to share with you
as from this day
moments of joy and sorrow
wealth and poverty
happiness and sadness
throughout our life
until death do separate us. And now the rings. First the groom.
Your fingers are swollen.
Too much involved. Hey.
You are joined together by your free consent in matrimony, and you owe each other love, fidelity, and respect throughout your life. This marriage constitutes the fulfillment of your life and links your destinies on good and rainy days, in happiness and sadness, in wealth and poverty, until death do separate you. On the basis of equality, you should face together all the problems and all the difficulties of life. Together, you should shoulder the burdens of marriage, each one according to your capabilities. You have both the right and obligation to take care of the upbringing and education of your children so that they may become useful and good citizens and free personalities. As from this moment, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss and hug.
That's not coming back up, is it?
Congratulations.
Thank you.